And as always, still have a beautiful ride.
I'm sorry.